I'm cautiously hopeful that this won't be awful.